sweet tea, seltzer, and low-fat milk instead of sugary drinks. You'll find that small changes like these at mealtime will weigh big.
Students from Ridgeview Middle School were trapped.